helped me survive and get to where I am now is my belief in what a quote was from a decade and a half ago by somebody who was president, by JFK. It was, change is always expected. It's a way of life. Those who look at the present only never see the future. So you gotta reflect on the past and the present and plan for the future. So that's my approach to life. It was like 10 years ago, 20 years ago, but I definitely believe it more now. Mm.